Hello friends, how are you? This is Balraj, Bright Education. So hope you all will be fine. Today's session is totally based upon UPSC, SSC, Bank, PO, Speaking, Course, Ielts, NDA, CDS, FCAT, CAPF, Navy, RIMSS, Rajshri Military School and other competitive exams. Before start the session, I will request everyone kindly share, subscribe and like us. So without delay, let's start today's session. This is the 17th chapter of Preposition. अगर आपने हमारे प्रीवियस चैप्टर्स को नहीं आपने वॉच किया है तो एक बार वॉच जरूर करें ताकि आपके बेसिक क्लियर हो जाए. तो लेट्स बिगिन विद टुडे सेशन. कैन यू सी डैश योर ग्लासेस क्विकली गिव 10 सेकेंड्स आंसर. यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट राइट प्रीपोजिशन ओवर हियर. कैन यू सी डैश योर ग्लासेस क्विकली 10 सेकेंड्स. So right answer, will be over here. I'm giving you time, quickly 10 seconds. Can you see with your glasses? So with will be the right answer over here. With or without both can be used because this both make sense over here. Next is he left and saying goodbye. He left dash saying goodbye. Quickly 10 second answer. He left dash saying goodbye. Without. So without will be right uses over here. He left without saying goodbye. So without will be using over here. He left without saying goodbye. Next is I shall go eat dash an hour. Quickly 10 second answer. I shall go eat dash an hour. Quickly, I shall. So this is not go, this is do. I shall do because go it doesn't make any sense. So I shall do it. Within. So within will be the right answer over here. Within an hour. So right answer will be within. Next is this is a dash kilometer. So within used inside, within used in the sense of inside of something. This is within. So within, this is within a kilometer. So kilometer will be the right answer. This is within a kilometer. So right preposition will be within. Next is we should keep our expenses dash our income. So we should keep our expenses dash our income. Quickly 10 seconds answer. You will have to give. So within. Within income. Within income will be the right answer. Next is, my brother is kind dash the poor. My brother is kind dash the poor. Quickly 10 second answer. So over here the options are after, within, toward, against, without, with, before, why, down. So my brother is kind towards. Towards means over here in the direction of something, per, nearly, getting close to, in relation to, or closer to something, with the aim of obtaining something or helping somebody to obtain something. These are various meaning of towards. So right preposition will be toward. So this will be the toward will be right preposition. My brother is kind toward the poor. Next is, it is now dash night. It is now dash night. Quickly 10 second answer. So it is now dash night. The right answer will be, it is now toward night. Toward night will be the right answer. Towards will be the right answer over here. Next is, this is a first step dash politician union. This is a first step toward. So toward will be toward politician union will be the right answer. So toward will be the right answer. We'll have to replace over here toward. So right answer will be toward. Next is, I'm not writing. You have to pause the video and you may write on your copy. Before answer, you will have to guess it, what will be the right answer. You have to observe the right answer, then after you have to see the answer. This is the way to learn. I will come here dash the end of the April. So I will come here toward the end of the month. So closer, something which is very closer. So I will come here towards over here, that this replace this dash will be replaced by towards. So he will come here towards the end of the April will be the right answer. Next is, he was going to Patna . So here two preposition is already used, so two preposition will be, he was going to Patna market. So two is written over here. This is the right usage. He was going to Patna. So two is used in the sense of towards something, in the direction of something, till. Two is used in the sense of till, before the time. Two is also used in the sense of to go somewhere, get, come, send something. Preposition will be to for a places. Go, come, near. For these all we will be using to preposition. For the places, for colleges, for offices. So he was going to Patna market will be the right answer. So to preposition will be the right answer. Yahan pe to preposition hai, wo right answer ho jayega. Next is, he pointed dash something on the opposite side. He pointed. So right answer will be over here. He pointed two. So two will be the right preposition over here. He pointed to something on the opposite side. So two will be the right preposition. So over here you will have to write two. He pointed to something on opposite side, opposite bank. So opposite bank means you will have to, as I told you that for places we will be using two, for moving. he pointed to something on the opposite bank will be the right answer too. Next is he is going dash college. So he is going to college because as I told you that if there would be the places, something which will be a place destination, we will be using to. So to will be the right answer over here. He is going to college. So other preposition will be wrong, right preposition will be to. To will be the right preposition. We will have to replace to over here. So he is going to school will be the right answer. Next is she is leaving dash Patna today. So she is leaving dash Patna today. Quickly 10 second answer. So she is leaving to. So to will be the right answer. She is leaving to Patna today will be the right answer. Next is you should leave dash home. You should leave dash home. Quickly 10 second answer. You should leave dash home. So you should leave to home. So to home will be the right preposition over here. You should leave to home. So to has a right meaning over here. You should leave to home will be the right answer. Next is the publisher came dash my home yesterday. So to is used for possession. To is used to express before, express something which is in time, on, ke prati, ko, se, near. So these are the preposition we'll be using with to. To is also used for intention, purpose or restriction. Let's see, the publisher came to my home. So this is destination. So publisher came to my home. So to will be the right preposition over here. So we will be replacing it by to. The publisher came to my home yesterday. To yahan pe aayega. To will be the right answer. Next is I went dash her home last night. So I went to her home. So to will be the right answer. To jo preposition I will be using over here. I went to her home last night will be the right answer. Next is so this is something misplaced over here. So let's see, let's guess the right, what will be right over here. It is quarter. So this is quarter is written. Q-U-A-R. T-E-R. It is a quarter dash 10. So it is a quarter to 10. क्वार्टर टू टेन मीन्स के टाइम 10 बजने से पहले 10 मिनट बजे 10 बजने को. सो इट इज़ क्वार्टर टू टेन. टू टू विल बी द राइट यूसेज एज आई टोल्ड यू. टू इज आल्सो विल बी यूजिंग फॉर द टाइम मेंशन. सो टाइम इज देयर. सो रेस्ट प्रेफिक्स विल बी रॉन्ग. इट इज 10 मिनट डैश 10. इट इज 10 मिनट डैश 10. So it is 10 minute to 10. So this is the right answer. So 2 will be the right answer. You will have to replace this dash by 2. Next is he was invited dash T. So it is clear over here. He was invited to T. T is somewhere in the place. It was invited to T. He has to go by walk. So walk or weather vehicle. He was invited to T will be the right answer. Next is, so this is the last sentence. Thank you very much.